Good morning. Perhaps you are, as I am, occasionally simply overwhelmed by all that happens in our world. If so, perhaps these words by Steve Garness Holmes will speak. Every now and then we leave off our pious yearnings and even our righteous ire and sit down to the hard work of being sad for the world. It takes guts, God knows. Not anger, but sorrow. It tires prophets and psalmists alike. The wolf that cries in the long valley, the sea that chants its lament over and over with sighs and tears, the hermit on sore knees, the angels at their posts taking turns offering up their aching hearts, even Christ weeping. They can't do it alone. In the end, it is the brokenhearted in whom we find deepest companionship. We come away wet with grief, yet oddly strengthened with the fibers of hope. In grief for the world, we touch its worth. In sorrow, we find each other, and there the substance of joy. Weird, isn't it, how that alone is the healing balm we ask. As you go into this day, know that God is with you.